wish to share with members of the international community the challenges that our country is now facing and the steps that we are taking to overcome them. This year, as I shall not be able to travel to New York to the General Assembly, I have arranged this diplomatic briefing. When our people voted for the National League of Democracy in the elections of 2015, they, in fact, entrusted to us the task of carrying out three responsibilities: democratic transition, peace and stability, and development.